And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Yeah, three-man teams, and somebody might not get out of this intact.
Somebody pinch me a six-man match, and they're paying me to be here.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Here we go, back inside the ring. So damaging.
What intensity!
So what do you think about Seth Rollins?
This is not the type of setting he normally competes in. So when you're in there, how do you make the necessary adjustments so you still end up on the winning side of things?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Oh, it's going to take a lot from him to do this. But if he leaves here tonight without any new scars, he might consider that a victory.
He's really going after the neck tonight.
Yeah, that neck is going to be sore tomorrow.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
He's trying to mangle his face here. And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
He's not looking like himself here. We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent. Hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Going for the double play with this move. What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one. Roman Reigns varies his assault, but he always brings it back to his power game. The effect of his speed, agility, and crushing strikes on an opponent are all intensified because there is such brute force behind everything he hits you with.
Yeah. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
What offense! That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
First time for everything, I guess.
Man, Seth Rollins! What offense!
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Seth Rollins knows how to punish off an opponent.
High elbow in the face.
Clearly on a mission here. Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two. doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
We got a cover.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. AJ Styles making a statement as we speak.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Great offense by AJ Styles. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now? You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like it's going to be his night here tonight.
What a maneuver! I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force!
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Here's a fact for everyone at home.
All sorts of dangerous things can happen to you in this time.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wow. Can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Yeah, that was a heavy shot.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. After that. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
AJ Styles with the offense. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Like he's got this.
And Dean Ambrose going for it early with the cover.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here?
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Side is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. Here's Styles. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three.
And AJ Styles is your winner.
Here are your winners, Seth Rollins, the phenomenal AJ Styles, and John Cena.
Picking up a major win right there.
Well, if you didn't believe in this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
That's one of those.